Welcome back to my channel, Kaylee's Famous World. And today, I am going to be making a DIY mystery. And I am so sorry I have not posted in 3 or 2 weeks because I got sick. And then I got sick again. But anyways, I'm so sorry. But I am posting now. I know it's a Sunday, but... Yeah, but... Let's get on to the mystery DIY. Let's do it. So what you will be needing for this is some cornstarch, water, a bowl, a spoon, and some food coloring. You don't have to do food coloring, but I'm just doing food coloring to be a little fancy. And this DIY is, it's sort of old, but I am going to be doing it anyway. It's like a liquid and solid. So if you put a lot of pressure on it, it turns into a solid. And then if you just let go in your hands, it's just a liquid. It's so cool. I'm so excited to test it out. And all you will be needing is just cornstarch and water, which is super awesome. Now let's just go ahead and get mixing. So you are going to put the cornstarch in here first. This is actually my first DIY on this channel, so yeah. This is what we call it, a DIY mystery, so I don't even know if it's gonna work. DIY or DIY doll. Okay, that's all good. DIY doll bowl, because I'm not making a big batch. Open this. Put some water in it, just keep on mixing it. I guess you can just eyeball it. I guess that's okay. I'll pay money, that was the Easter colors. This might upload on Saturday or Sunday, I'm not sure. Because I gotta do editing, and then. So it's like hard, like. I got a towel, make sure. I have a towel so it doesn't messy. We got a little bit more water. Ooh, fresh. I feel like people like put their spoon, like put it like that. I got some pink little food coloring. I'm very surprised if this works. I'm assuming like it does this, I guess. I'm gonna get the clumps out. Or not, I don't know. I guess it's supposed to be clumpy like this. I'm not sure, I've been watching a little videos of it. And this is okay, got a little bit more. This. Yeah. It could be like that cornstarch, like I have this cornstarch. It says cornstarch. It can be like that, like yellow. Whatever. It can be a cornstarch. It doesn't matter what it looks like. Okay, I guess this is it. I mean, oh my gosh. It's weird how you pull on it. The angle's bad. Like, I don't have a tripod yet, so, you know. Let me see if this like pick it up. Like, that's like hard. Like, that's so cool. Hold on, I'm gonna go get some tissues. Actually, wait. I think it's okay. So weird. I'm just gonna add a little bit for flour because I think it's like too liquidy. Okay, it's going out really good, actually. Okay. That might have been too much cornstarch. I'll be right back when this is all nice for y'all. Okay, I am back, and all of this, I'm sorry. All of this is mixed in, and now it's time to test it. Yeah, test it and try it. So let's see. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, this is like... So I think you like have to do this, like roll it, and then like, oh, that is so cool. Like, it's like a liquid, and then like, oh my gosh, like pressure on it. This is liquid, and I'm putting pressure on it. Like, that's insane. It's time to add the food coloring. Hands are a mess. Look how messy this is. I don't know how well this is gonna mix, but it'll be okay, I guess. I don't know. It's like so hard to stir, like I get as long as dang, like wish you can have a bowl. Good thing I have a towel. It smells like a lava or whatever. Okay, it's mixing in pretty good. I thought it wouldn't like mix as good because like the clumps and stuff in it, but it's mixing in pretty good. That's so cool. I mean, like, keep on touching it. It's like a solid, like when you do this, it's liquid. Sorry, my hands are like a mess. It's like a very mess. We'll put like pressure on like spoons. We're gonna put a spoon on it. Like, look at this. Like, I am touching it. It's like fast, but when you put it like in like that, it sinks in. It's so cool. I'm gonna try to get a big chunk of it. This is so cool. I'm gonna prank it. Hey, I got slime, and get all the slime I can poke and stuff, and give it to the hand, like, this is liquid. This is so cool. I love the pink, too. It's, like, very light pink. Very subtle. Check it somewhere. Like, this is satisfying to me. I don't know if it's satisfying to you, but it's very satisfying. I got my treasure. I just broke that in half. Like, what the heck? Like, I can break it in half. Like, break. Oh my gosh, that is so cool! Should I get all of it? Oh gosh, I gotta do it quick. Look at this big ball of it. Like, put it. I'm gonna like throw it in here. It like pops down, like that's the answer. I'm poking it right now. The one is like, well, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up right now. It has been an adventure with all these DIYs, and it has been such an adventure. And I am just gonna quit it right here, end it right here. And I hope you guys like it and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. So I hope you enjoy this. I don't know if it's gonna come on Saturday night or Sunday, I don't know when, but hope you like it, and bye!